My name is Dean Gaschler. I was born in Hayes, Kansas in 1949. Grew up on a small farm in west central Kansas. I'm one of nine children, second oldest of seven boys and two girls. And when I graduated from high school, I set sail for Colorado. Went west, young man. And I went to Barber College in Pueblo, Colorado. And then after serving time in the Army, I moved back to Colorado at Fort Collins and remained there for a little over 20 years. In 1991, I was hired by the Walt Disney Company after moving down here in 1990 with my beautiful wife, Linda, and began my career in the Harmony Barbershop in the Magic Kingdom right along Main Street, USA. I was just blessed to have the privilege of working there for 7 years. After that, I assumed the role of the Grand Marshal Coordinator. I would select the lucky folks that got to ride along the parade route in front of the parade each day at 3 o'clock, the 3 o'clock parade. And I did that for 14 years. And those years were spent just creating and sharing the magic of the Magic Kingdom and Disney. And I retired in June of 2012. Like I said, growing up a farm kid in western Kansas, each Sunday I would watch Disney's Wonderful World of Color, and I had hoped that one day, I want to see Disneyland in California. And it seemed to me to be a dream that was out of reach. But never in my wildest dream would I have ever thought that I would only not see Disney, but become a cast member and be part of the magic at Walt Disney World. As the Grand Marshal Coordinator, I have stories that will make you laugh and some that might have you reaching for a Kleenex. But my intention is just to share with you the unique perspective of Disney's afternoon parade. For years, friends and family members had told me to share these amazing stories. Me? But who would want to listen to what I have to say? But after thinking about it, at the end of the day, wasn't Walt Disney he was a storyteller, first and foremost. So I believe that I'm in pretty good company. Now, in all honesty, I had some of the most visible faces as my Grand Marshal. I hosted Super Bowl MVPs, World Series champions, Olympic gold medalists, heavyweight boxing champions, race car drivers, and several astronauts, two Miss Americas, TV, motion picture recording artists. But what I like to talk about are what I call everyday champions, the people that walk through the turnstiles in the Magic Kingdom. Everyday heroes that have the hearts of a champion. And I'm very proud and I'm very humbled to share these stories with you. I've heard it said that if you find a job you love, you'll never work a day in your life. Well, that was pretty much me. A good friend of mine told me, "Dean, what you have here are emotional slices of life." I hope you enjoy it.